cuts out. That face off. Goalie plays it. Mater's there.
A good job. Good picking.
Good forecheck created that. Good goal by Huddy. Puck is in. Zadia takes that. McGurn. Callie's there. McGurn on the back check. What's the name of the girl on your team? She's very good.
Lucy.
Lucy? She's very, how old is she? She's 16, 17? Or is she? 15. Is she 15 too? Yeah. Sometimes girls, could, I think they can play down the girls, but she's good. Good block there by Talmachi. Talmachi's got numbers. There's a lot of space. Shot gets blocked again. Lee's there, tried to stuff it. Talmachi with a big hit. Talmachi with another hit. Sweden's shot goes over the net. Yeah. Pricey.
So I just put this over here. Mm-hmm.
Zadi did not want to face off. Another icing. You guys are a very good defensive team, though. Very stingy. You guys play very disciplined. It's good. Good coaching. Good coaching. Yeah. Zadi will take it. Really? Oh, danger. Nice, Zadi. Good read. Zadi. Tried to stuff. Lloyd's there. Icing again. 13:06. Zadi. Zadi got whacked. Tie up. Lloyd's tried to. Collision. Ready back on.
That was called Aiden taking the hit to make it fly.
Puck comes out. Huddy chasing. Later intercepts that. Melton comes in. Riley on net. Ooh, good idea. Huddy back to the point. Covered. Riley back checking. Mix up on the point there.
He had that split second.
Saga in net, by the way. GSC controls that. Side by Barry.
Is that offside?
Yeah. I heard a bad word. Give me that.
Callie, I'll take it. Wins that clean, Julian. Sweden did not get that deep, but kind of in front. Jules pinches. Zadi comes in. Barry. Turnover by Cali. Icing. I did? Oh, thank you. GSC wins that. But Ducks get that deep. Harley's behind the net.
I don't feel so bad about Aiden. Aiden does the same thing, except for nothing to do with it.
Somebody's stick is in front. Lee? Oh, they got numbers.
Drop that stick. Drop that stick. Get your stick. Drop the other. Gotta drop the other one. Drop it! Drop it! Ah. They play a different game in Oregon? What?
You need to use your outside voice. You're using your inside voice.
Making some really bad turnovers on the blue line today. Icing. I don't know what penalty you'd call for having two sticks in your hand. What would it be?
I don't know exactly what the rule is, but there is a rule that you can't have two sticks. The only time you can, I don't know if you have it at youth level, but at the NHL, you can, if you're a player, you can pick up the goalie stick to hand it to him, but you can't skate with it.
Yeah. Interesting.
I actually don't know what the rule's called.
Yeah. It's the first time I've ever.
Maybe it's a lay of game. I don't know.
Unsportsmanlike? Who knows?
I bet he's talking about it right now.
Oh, I think it was something. I don't think it was that. Something else on the other end, I think.
No, you just, it's a way to set up the reference for later, like you always do when you miss that one.
Right.
Not sure what happened there.
Talk to the coach about something. Your coach wanted to talk to the referee.
Callie. Loiter, shot. Just late getting there today, Callie, I think. Somebody dropped the stick. Healy comes in with three of them. You don't need three forwards there. Healy's there. Healy. Centers to backhand. Good save by the goalie. Cali, center. Cali again. Gets stood up. Lloyd. Riley on now. Cali. Nice play with it. Shields the puck. Lloyd and Cali on. Oh, weird bounce off the stanchion. Scrum. Vern with a big hit. Icing. No icing. Riley looking for a stretch to Nader. Nader created himself offside. way down. Nader will take this. When's that? Julian to Nate. Off the boards to Riles. Chips off the boards himself. Julian chips to Riley. To Huddy. Tried to hit Huddy. Huddy, that's offside. Gets it back, but loses that. Comes in, avoids a hit. Huddy. Nate. Huddy. Icing. He goes to the slot, shot, rebound. Barry. Vern. Oh, gotta take D side of that, man. D-side, Coach Allen, D-side, D-side, D-side. I see it in the camera, too.
He had two guys, but he kept... No, I think he had two guys. He doesn't.
Callie.
Or maybe he was... It looked like he wanted... They didn't move because they didn't move to
4:56 left.
But he had two guys.
Turnover, Melton, backhand to Barry. Melton. Gurn up to Lee. Lee backhand to Tamachi. We're losing a lot of puck battles just not being on the right side of the puck. D side is just kind of irresponsible. Put our body in a different spot. Might be a different outcome, the puck going the other way. Tamachi took that, wins it back. Takes a hard bump. Harley. Oh, that's icy.
He's good
once you picked it up, you bent it and you got off the ice. Look at that.
Mouth guard? Mossy takes this. It gets plowed over. Tweedy to Harley. Harley. Backhander. Lee. Harley. Kamachi. Julian. Nice job with Tamachi to keep that in. Let's move our feet. Either get in or get out. Let's go. Come on. Wrong way with the puck. Leave. Sweden. Julian. Julian gets it deep. Mossy stays on. Probably could have changed there. Julian shot. Two forwards there. Lee. Mossy. And that'll be icing. Is it going to get there? Nice. The snow almost killed it.
Well, it just makes it hard to cut out everybody, doesn't it?
Zotti, Lloyd, Healy. Oh, face off win, but like GSE just skates away with it. Good play, but he's turning that puck the other way. Healy up on icing. 217. Zadio Piggott. Zadio wins it. Off the glass. That'll be icing too. Record number of icings in this game.
I swear to God, somebody should be keeping track. It probably is a record.
Is there a certain both way to get a penalty for icing?
No. Just a lot of cold parents waiting to.
Yeah, exactly.
Cold parents. Just that's it.
The ones being penalized are the parents have to drive back in.
Yeah. Is this another one? No. Smitty shot. Good save. A lot of whistles in this game. 154.
Let's go, Jake.
If we miss our flight, I'll know why. Blame it on the ice. Sacramento, it's not bad. 250.
Yep.
It will be crowded for sure. Uh-oh, fanned on. Somebody lost their stick. Zotti did, I guess.
So they don't have a stick, and we still have
it. How's it good? Healy. Zotti. To the point. Melton shot into traffic. Lloyd was in front. Healy. Get that puck deep. There we go. Lloyd. Zotti. To nobody. Oh, but nice play on McGurn to get that back. Nobody forechecking. Wow. Buddy. Oh, oh. And we have another icy. Leave it. Yeah. 42 maybe, seconds maybe in the period.
I'm so used to blowing the whistle.
Yeah, yeah, I did.
He's conditioned them for icing.
Nader will take it. Tie up. Puck is out. Riley. Melton gets that in. Riley there. Riley's there. Nate. Nate gets slipped. Putty comes in. GSE gets it out. 1 second. That's the end of the second. Ice cut time.